Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us here so early today. In Geneva, we already presented our concept car, the Škoda Vision S. And today here in Paris, you can now see how a concept car has been turned into reality.
What I appreciated a lot on that car is definitely the proportions, the way how the car is standing on the wheels, almost like bare. And when you look at the details, I mean the connection between the typical Škoda language and as well something new SUV, like for example this special lights in the front, which gives the car a very unusual special character.
Škoda is surprising, simplifying and human. And so is the Kodiaq.
It comes with the largest boot. It is packed with simply clever ideas. It offers a lot of emotion and technology. This makes the car best in class.
The Kodiaq will be our robust family SUV. So we do hope that with that offer, with the USP of offering a 7-seater, so that will be the car for families, of course, but also for fleet customers.
In short, ladies and gentlemen, the Kodiaq is a fantastic car, with all the best qualities of a Škoda, ready for on- and off-road operation, with the elegance, the energy, and the emotion of Škoda's new design language, and finally, with the strength of a bear.
Škoda. Simply clever.